Hello guys, welcome to my channel Netcash on Webtech Zone. In this video tutorial, we are going to learn how to create Google Drive folders for the group. You can create Google folder and you can share with the groups. So I'll show you in this video. I'm going to show my desktop, but if you're using phone, Android phone or iPhone, you can follow the same shape. So guys, let's start with the video. Before we start, I request if you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe my channel, and don't forget comments below. So let's start with the video. Let's go on Google Drive. So here you can see this is my Google Drive and login with my email ID. You have to log in with first. Now here you can see I have folder. So if I click right, okay, so still loading. Okay, so if I click right with any folder, so you can see I can share with peoples. Okay, so and here you can see I can get link and share the people's this folder. So how you can first you how we can create folder or how we can upload folder. So go to the new one and you can upload folder from here, from your device or your computer. We can create folder from here. Yeah, just create folder like test folder. Okay, so it has been open now. Created. Now just open it and you can upload here. You can drag files here and you can upload in this folder anything, like you can upload files or you can folder also upload. You can create Google Docs, you can create Excel sheet, anything you can create in this folder. So just come back now. Now how we can share folder this to the group. So just right click on folder and go to the share, then new top up will be open. Now here you have to add email ID of group. So you have to type every email, every person email ID here. So you can see you can add test group name. Okay, this is group name. You can create group also. Okay, you can see I can create group here. So how you can create group? First you have to go in, one second, just come back and go to the contacts. In labels you can see I have create groups. How you can create groups? First you have to go in contacts, you have to go into your all contacts. Now you can select the peoples to add groups and go to the labels. We can create new labels like group. Okay, test group. I just create test group 22 and just save it. So there is a group has been created, or you can say it is label. You can five contacts has been added. Now come to Google Drive and now you are going to, if you share with, okay, here you can see test group 22. You have to type initial of this group. I just type T, so all test group has been come. Just click on it. All group member will be add here, and here you can change permission. If you want to make it only views, if you want to give permission only viewer views, so you can make it. If you want to give permission like editor, so if you make this permission like editor, so people of this people can add edit your folders or document. Right? Now you can change permission from here. I just make viewer and you can type any message. This is folder and you can send. So email will be sent on this email ID. So I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe me.